this video, we will show you how to install EPEVER IPT Series pure sine wave inverter. For this video, we will include only the inverter and the battery, so the charge controller is not included. This is a wall mount installation. Please read the recommendations in the video description for some safety tips. Before installation, please check the user's manual to make sure the main unit and accessories are complete in the box. At the same time, the following tools are recommended when installing the equipment. Everything is ready. Let's start the installation. Put the inverter on the mounting surface. Apply a leveling tool to obtain a proper inclination level before marking the holes on the mounting surface. Please keep the inverter mounted horizontally. The inclination of the inverter should not exceed 15 degrees. If it does, remark the mounting point. Drill holes in the marked position, using a proper drill bit and drill holes to a depth of about 80 mm. Ensure to avoid the water pipes and cables buried in the wall when drilling holes. 4 holes are required for the inverter. Mount screws and tighten the nuts to secure the inverter. Now we need to connect the inverter to the battery, load, and other devices with cables. We recommend you to read some safety tips. First, we will connect the ground wire. These are European standard sockets, which we simply plug into the output port of the inverter. The IPT3000 has 2 output ports, which can be freely customized according to the user and regional requirements. Connect the air switch. The loads are connected. Now, let's start the battery connection. Finally, we connect the battery to the circuit breaker. To prevent the risk of electric shock, we will not install the fuse. Now, the IPT off-grid inverter system is ready to be used. Please note again, disconnect the fuse and the AC output switch of the inverter to power off the equipment before any electrical connections. First, we install the fuse. Then, turn on the inverter. At last, turn on the load switch. Complete the installation and power on. This video is for informational purposes only. Please refer to the user manual for more details. If you have any questions, please contact us or get in touch with authorized dealer for assistance.